I suffer from chronic hypertension as my blood pressure is higher than normal. I'm pregnant and I need daily checkups. I mean, I must protect my baby's health as well as my own. And now I have my doctor monitoring me closely.
I have spent over 40 years as an architect working on issues of healthcare and issues of helping seniors as they age. And one of the main issues that we've been focused on for many years is trying to find ways for people to live safely in their own homes. The combination of current technology and a national healthcare provider network has made virtual health an answer to many of the issues that we've been trying to deal with for many years.
Our subscription-based service was designed with a holistic approach to care, tailored for each individual's needs.
I need continuous care, and I have to have my blood checked on a daily basis. Now my doctor said that I don't need to go to his office every day. At the beginning, I couldn't understand that, but now it seems that I can.
From the convenience of your own home, at any place and time, virtual health is introducing for the first time in the world the possibility of assessing your vital signs such as blood pressure, your weight, your sugar levels, and other important measurements. And if any of these vital signs exceeds a safe level or a normal range set for you by your doctor, a care coordinator will contact you and will ask you a couple of questions to make sure you're okay. These instruments are very user-friendly, and you will see that in no time they will become part of your daily hygiene routine. You will be pleased to know that while you are taking these measurements, someone is actually monitoring them and making sure that you are safe. I want to welcome you to the future of medicine and start right now this amazing journey that will link you to your doctor, a nurse, and a family member of your choice.